They've turned out in their thousands upon thousands for one championship, Heroes of Honor, and for the launch of one Super Series. We've already seen Cosmo Alessandre with the contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night. Will we see one here? Two stadium champions, Rajdamoon and Lumpinee, two multiple world champions. Nong-O Gaiyanghadao has Pinca in high regard, but says Pinca's kicks do not compare to his. That's the weaker part of Pinca's game. He predicts he'll knock out Pinca with his hands. Fabio Pinca, who described Nong-O as a flawless Muay Thai combatant.
Michael, if you look at their stances, you can see how light on the lead foot is and how balanced Nong-O is. What do you mean of that?
Pinca's going to kick very light on that lead foot to enable him to raise the shin and be able to check the kicks coming in from Nong-O. A beautiful sweep there from Nong-O. That's Muay Thai 101.
Fakes the kick, and as he was trying to check it, he was able to come under and cut that support leg out.
He's launching the heavy artillery early here.
He's got the hand up, but that kick still gets through.
These are only 3x3 minute rounds. The action is non-stop from the get-go. There can't be any feeling out process. It's straight to the action. And certainly we're seeing that here from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao and Fabio Pinca. Catch and counter, nicely done from Pinca. They clinch up. Nong-O turns him around the corner, puts on the knee guard, and referee Onari breaks them. Scintillating first round, or according to the shorts of Pinca, a wicked first round so far. Oh, crossing elbow there from Pinca. Cracking roundhouse kick, tucks it under the armpit, and Pinca goes with an elbow, then an outside leg kick.
Michael, you gotta wonder how much ring rust is gonna take into play. Nong-O hasn't been in the ring since April of 2015.
But this is a guy Mitch has been competing since he was about 5 years old. 255 wins. He's seen it all, and he stays in condition, training out of Evolve MMA in Singapore.
Both trying to sweep out the support leg, but Nong-O just had such a strong base. He was able to take the leg kick and answer right back and sweep Pinca off his feet.
Pinca, nice forearm guard against the high round kick. Elbows coming into play for Nong-O. Clinching, grappling, dead center of the ring. Both men trade knees, trying to stay busy, trying to score points. And referee Onari breaks them. Go! End of the first round, we are seeing some succulent Muay Thai. It's all part of the one Super Series. It's launching tonight in Manila.
Good eyes by Pinca there to avoid the high roundhouse kick. Answer back with a late kick of his own as he was on the way down. But there was that beautiful cut kick from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao as he was able to kick, catch the leg, sweep out the support leg, and dump Pinca down, which does score in the minds of the judges as dominance.
More so, though, when you are dumped by your opponent, it does psychological damage because you've got to pick yourself up off the canvas, and no athlete wants to do that.
And when you pick yourself up, it takes energy, too. How many times did he get dumped there?
Second round set for three. A very good opening round from both men, particularly from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. See the crotchet armbands around the biceps of Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
Round two. Go.
All part of the uniform of the Muay Thai combatant, along with the Mongkon, of course, worn around the head but taken off before the contest. Pinca on the front foot early. Wanted to go with the hook. Clinches up now with Nong-O. Looks to throw the knees off the left, gets them off to the rib cage, switches to the right knee.
Stop.
Referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
Gloves turned out in that Muay Thai stance from Nong-O to kick catch the roundhouse kick, to catch any elbows coming in. Different to a boxing guard in court where the arms are turned out towards your opponent. The boxing guard, more which Pinker is using at the moment, the forearms face each other. Double roundhouse kick from Nong-O. Inside leg kick, hoping to hit that femoral profunda. Again, both men trading knees, putting down the points. Now, under this Muay Thai rule set in one super series, when you're in the clinch, the knees must be continuously used or the referee will break. It's all about keeping the action flowing. Only 3x3 minute rounds. Three judges ringside scoring on a 10-point must system, which means the winner of the round gets 10-9. If you score a knockdown in the round, it'll be a 10-8 round to you.
Pinka's answering back. He's not just taking a shot and accepting it. He's coming right back with shots of his own. I like how he puts the punches together and is attacking at different angles. Going low, going high, mixing things up on Nong-O.
Roundhouse kick from Nong-O, doubles up at him. Pinka tries to count that knee guard from Nong-O. Pinka looking to dump him here.
Oh, look at the defense.
Beautiful defense. The knee guard across the waist of Fabio Pinca.
And he uses the hand as well. So he's not just defending with the leg, but he's also blocking the support leg of Pinca with his arm.
A fake there from Nong-O. Goes high on the inside thigh. Pinca looked to return the favor. Roundhouse kick from Nong-O. Pinca's left hand falls short. Beautiful punching combination from Fabio Pinca. Stinging right hand from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
Heard that.
A cheap kick. This is just exquisite striking at the highest level. This is what one super series is all about. We are showcasing the greatest martial arts strikers on the planet from all striking styles. Muay Thai, kickboxing, lethwei, silat, karate, kung fu, taekwondo. They are all invited to compete in one super series. Beautiful right hand to round kick there from Nong-O.
When Nong-O changes stances as he's coming in with punches, it's very confusing for Pinca. He has a hard time adjusting what he's doing because his feet shuffle so quickly, and then he'll throw in a punch or a kick. Look at that switch kick. Boom, goes up top, just barely touches the head, a little bit more hip, and he could have slapped Pinca. But look at these kicks just thundering on the arms, and that's going to pay dividends later as this match wears on, absorbing the power to the arms to try to get Pinca to drop the arms and go head hunting later. But good round from both these guys. At this point, Michael, Muay Thai scoring now. Who do you give it to?
I've got Nong-O Gaiyanghadao ahead at this stage after two rounds. I feel he's just been more effective in the clinch. I think he's been more effective from range as well. But certainly Fabio Pinca not out of this one. Pinca able to turn it around on a dime. And in front of a sellout crowd inside the mighty Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines. Third and final round. A Muay Thai belt. Muay Thai at least 2,000 years old martial art. You're seeing it at its modern day best right here. There's the roundhouse from Nong-O again. Rubbing back with his own. This is more like it from the Frenchman, Fabio Pinca. You can see that Pinca's turned up the intensity now. Cracking roundhouse kick. Nong-O's landed at the entire contest to that right rib cage of the Frenchman. And referee Onari breaks them. Pinca tucking the chin, looking through his brow. Can he find career win number 100? Or will it be career win 256 for Nong-O Gaiyanghadao? That inside kick from the Thai. Winds up that roundhouse off the left leg again. Catches and dumps Pinca.
Beautifully done. Nong-O is just putting on a clinic at this point. He pretty much knows exactly what Pinka's gonna do, and he has an answer for every single one. You can see the way he frames off their shields him, keeps him away, so that prevents Pinca from launching the knees at him by controlling his hips with his foot like that.
Nong-O evades the roundhouse kick, comes forward with a roundhouse of his own. That left leg roundhouse kick of Nong-O has been incredible. There's one off the right leg just shaves the beard of Fabio Pinca. Pinca goes downstairs. Lead right hand there out of orthodox stance from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao. Pinka's got to close off the Thai's movement. Nong-O again tucks that left leg under the right arm of Pinca. It's been a painted target all night for the Thai. Body clinch, one way to close down the knees of Pinca. Can he dump him from here?
Pinca trying with the redirect, but Nong-O's got such a wide base, and he's got the two underhooks. It's going to make him hard to spin like that.
That was very good refereeing from Unari to let them try and use the clinch, not to break them up too quickly.
If they're active, it's okay. They have 3 seconds of inactivity before the referee will come in there and separate the two.
Pinca inches forward again, good inside thigh kick, and then a gut-munching knee from the Frenchman. Two-punch combination from Pinca. Jab two again from Fabio Pinca. Nong-O ties him up, back tango now. Back against the ropes, and Pinca throws a knee, and referee Unari breaks it. We're ticking down to the final stages of what's been a thrilling Muay Thai bout. Pinca goes with the right hand. Throws the knees to the waist. This has been a much better round for Fabio Pinca.
Yeah, the second half of this round, Pinca has definitely been putting on Nong-O. I'd like to see another two more rounds of this, Michael.
And there it is. Fantastic sportsmanship between two phenomenal martial artists. The living legend, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao, confident of victory.
Oh, beautiful. Look at the way he swiveled his hips to avoid the push kick. Beautifully done there by Nong-O. Catches the kick, holds it, and sweeps Pinca down. Just a brilliant Muay Thai clinic put on by Nong-O. But, I mean, the student was becoming the teacher as Pinca definitely worked his way back into this match in the last minute of that round, Michael. That was a good showing.
Wherever you're watching in 136 countries around the world, potentially over 1.7 billion, how do you score it? Do you have it for Fabio Pinca, or do you have it for Nong-O Gaiyanghadao? It was another brilliant bout on the newly launched One Super Series, a celebration of martial arts striking. Let's go now to Dominic Lau to find out our winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.
No doubt about it, it was a superb display of Muay Thai at the highest level from Nong-O Gaiyanghadao.